Programmet er sponsoreret af Socialdemokratiet i Vordingborg Kommune. Stem personligt på Brian Dresseldorf, fordi en lokal kandidats stemme betyder noget. Hello and welcome to another Blood Bowl match. My name is Tikala and this time we are playing Kinslev Circus. It's called... Proletariat. Yeah, we are having 50. That's good enough for a blood wise a bit, right? Let's see his team. Looks quite scary. But there are only one tackle. And one mighty blow with pylon to blitzer. Does he have a... He doesn't have any... Doesn't have any bear. Only one dot, two dodges. That's a catch, yeah. And... A pizza. Well, I can't decide if I'm scared or not. Right now, I'm leaning towards not too scared. But of course, anything can happen if you're when you're playing. Kislev or any other team, but it could be much worse. Could be Chaos Dwarfs. Could have been Chaos Dwarfs. Thank God it was not. Chuck Manblick. Who's out? It's Cree who's out. Cree is out up there. He got two subs. That's good, a catcher and another catcher with guard. Guard and Dutch. That catcher doesn't have Dutch. Oi, 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 oi. He doesn't have too much Dutch, yeah. Oh, if I can get my hands on that one. If I can get my hands on that one. I have a shrink here, it's got a kick. We would really like to get the hands up of that one. Yeah, confirm. Let's play ball. Have a good one. Alrighty then. No armor breaks. It's a break. Just a stunt though, just a stunt. I do want to get, who's the other one? Wasn't there two tackles? That's the other tackle we got there. A steel ball. We're gonna try to stay right there. Got the ball. And we're gonna foul. Hey, hello, Grindle. Yeah, I'm doing all right, playing a Kenslev team tonight. It's okay, I won my last few matches, and I'm actually the sixth best lizard team in of all the lizard teams in Championship Ladder right now, so I'm a bit proud about that. No, it's the same lizards that I started with. As you may know, I'm starting with a team. Starts with a team and then sticks to it. Nice, just a push. I like that. Yeah, thanks. I do what I can. I'm gonna try to to get some of those out here. That one would be nice. Nikolai, if I could get him out, that would be nice. But I'd rather get that one away. Well, he got Dutch. No problem. Just in case that something happens. I'm gonna go for the touchdown. Right here, right now. And of course I had to catch the ball. I had to catch the ball to get the ball, of course, so I can run down. I could have made a touchdown there, but instead, no. Gone. Get hit by the... Yeah, and he gets it. Of course he does. No break though. But still. But still. So stupid. Hoping for to take some of his guys out. Of course he gets the ball and dodges away. Well, at least he can fail also. Lol. That was funny. Okie dokie. Gonna stay right there. Now, get this Joseph out of here. Nope. Come on, just a pal. Thank you. Thank you very much. No break, though. Ah! No! Oh, no! Ah, Jesus. Ah! Way too fast to... to push the buttons there. Just a push though. Gonna bring everybody in and hit my crux. Nice. Reroll into a push. Pushes it to the ball. Bounce there. Nope. Bounce there. That's okay. It's okay. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, you're right about that, Grindel. You're right about that. So I've just had to kill them, right? There are some of them I really like to get my hands on. That one, for example. And where is he? The tackle piece, of course. Nice, just a push. Nice, kill yourself. Nope. Just a stunt though. Just a stunt. Please do something bad about me. Injury, my little friend. That's very nice. Now who's getting? Well, let's try to get Nikolai. Come on! Nice. It works. It works! Come on! Kill him! Yes! It's a knockout. It's a knockout. Thanks, Grindel. Thank you. Now let's see here. We want Rick over there. We want... That was so wrong. It wasn't the kicker I wanted there. It was this one. I want him over there. It's front grunt I want over here. And this one up here. Got two out so far. So, well, doesn't matter if it's one or another. Gonna push, gonna follow. Gonna try to take the guard out. Nope. Stay right there. I got one injured, and that's the tackle guy. That was important. That was very important. Push. Yeah. Where's the other tackle? Do we have, was there one more tackle? Only one, yeah, and the strip ball guy was, that is, yeah, that strip ball guy. I got the pal. Damn it. Oh no! I need him to join the substitutes. Ah, that wasn't good. That was not good. Gonna use the goddammit. My luck. My luck. Follow. Kill him! Ah, just a stunt. Just a stunt. So, we want to push. No break, no break there either. Just to be sure. Now catch that bloody ball. Yeah, that's stupid. That's just. That's just real stupid. Good night, Skitter. I just had to say goodnight to my girlfriend there. Ah, it's just so bad. Just so bad. Can't hand it off. Two times that I couldn't hand the ball off. Does he bend the reroll? He doesn't. Guts. Come on, give me a pal. Nope. Gonna move the shrink skink there. Gonna move this guy down there just to be sure. Gonna move this one here. Okay, pick it up. Thank you. Can't get to me, but he doesn't have tackle. Ice. Ah. Just a stunt, though. Just a stunt. Did he fail his jump up? He did. Nice. Now please don't make a pal. No pal. Nice. He had to reroll. Still no pals. You're gonna pile on. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Von Grunt knocked out. Ah, he makes the dodge. So Push. Does he take the both down? I bet he does. Didn't help him though. Didn't help him at all. Well, I am going to blitz him. Why? Why? At least I don't think he can score. But he is going to, hopefully not hurt Stolen. Do not hurt him. Thank you. Should I move him in position? Nice. Nice. Got ball. Excuse me. Again. Whee. Yeah. Go foul. Go foul. He leaps out. So shit. Shit und Scheiße. Yeah, you do that. You do that. You do that, mate. Whew, thank God from diving tackle. This is a bit too exciting. Well, he's injured. Please don't come back. He doesn't come back. And I'll come back with my knockouts. Funk grunts. That's good. Oh, that's nice. Confirm setup. Well, welcome to new viewers. For those who don't know me, my name is Tekela, and I am playing Lizard this season. You are certainly welcome to follow me, and when we hit 100 followers, I'm gonna play pagan music in the background, so don't hesitate to follow if you don't do that already. You can also see my previous matches on YouTube, just search under the coach name Tekela. Extra team reroll, that's nice. Extra reroll. That's good. Thank you for standing there. If I can get to that one, I will. Fail to pick up. Nope. That's nice. Instant reroll. And he didn't catch it. Now that is exciting. I'm going to put dialing tag on this one. And I am going to hit Nikolai. Hi, Medai, Nikolai. Nice. It doesn't have Nikolai's knockout. Bye bye. Triple A up there. Come on from front. 50. Yeah. Oh, nice. Didn't eat to anything. I knew that was a stupid one, but I should have gotten with the save first. Oh well. Should have gone with that one. All those we got. I can't watch. Oh no. Ah, from Grunt Niggles. Oh no. That wasn't good. That was not good at all. Oh well. We had to get it and we had to deal a match without von Grundmann. And Nichols. Damn it. Oh well, we can't afford to lose him, he's too valuable for that. But that means Cree is maybe on field. No break. He's gonna pick up the ball. God. Yeah. Dutch out. Makes the Dutch. Gonna use wrestle. Does he reroll it? He doesn't. Okay. Follow. No break. I need a pal here. Thank you very much. One, two, three. Stay. Don't want a pal there. Still two. Do need a going forward here. What? Oh, that's why. That's why. Well, still got to do it. Hello. Stay. Still no breaks. Still no breaks. Shit. Scheiße. That was so unfortunate with Punk Runt. Push and set it to here. Nice, block, block. Crucial what's going to happen here. Did he do it? Yeah, he did. Doesn't matter wherever he moves. I can get to the ball carrier, I think. At least there's a good chance that I can. Depends on what he's doing with that one. Thank you! Does he rerolls it? He does. Does reroll. And he succeed. Okay. Jumps up. All that leap, man. All that leap. Well, I need to stop him there. That's for sure, that's certain. And I need to get him down. He doesn't have ice. Stay. Mark came up. Come on, three dice. You can do it. I need a pal. Oh, they're both down. Nice. The ball didn't bounce good though. But it bounced okay. Okay, okay. It's a break. Still okay. Okay. Got a few out. It's a push. I'm not gonna side step to the ball. Nice, double skulls. It's a push. Now he's down for one reroll. It's a serious match here. Nice, and he has used. Now kill yourself, or not? Now where is? Okay. Nice, thank you. Yeah, I will follow. Nope. You got Dutch. It's okay. I will follow. 35, 10. Pick up, please. Nice. Follow. Come on, break him. Just a stunt. He's down. That's good. And I'm gonna follow. No break. That's good, he is down. Still got 4 turns. He can't get to me. He can't get to me. He can't get to me. He can get to me, but he needs miracle dices. Nice. There goes the last reroll. Come on. Fail the dodge. Nice. Do I play safe? Should I play safe? Just gonna stay. He's out. I got side steps. Follow. No break. Oh, he can't get to me. He can't get to me. Nice. Stay. Kill him. Just a stunt. Let time works. Let the time works for me. He doesn't have any rerolls left. Nice. A break. Ah, it's okay. It's okay, okay. I really don't want to lose because I was greedy. Well, Rick. Nice one, Rick. Cree is right there. Welcome to the team, Cree. The little lizard man from Sweden. Actually, I'm gonna. Ah, well. Blitz! Did I call it? Yes, I did. It's a break. It's a knockout. Nice one. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay there, I think. I'll go up here. Go up here. Yeah, go up there. Yeah, nice. Catch it. I think Reckless is going to get a level and 6 star player points this match. Me like a lot. Well, Cree, maybe you can get your... star player points. Why not try? Hello? jeg. That's not good. That is not good at all. We do want that down there. Over there. Got diving tackle, but he got diving tackle as well. So diving tackle, diving tackle. Sidestep, sidesteps to here. Knockout means safe. Still got the win. Just would be nice to have Cream makes a touchdown and get some start player points. Still do it though. I can still do it. It's a long shot, but I can. It's a very long shot, but I can. Nice. Kill yourself. It's a break. It's a knockout. Knockout's good. Pick up the ball, please. I said pick up the goddamn ball. Nice. Thank you, Cree. It's a 2-1 victory, another victory for the Lizards. That's just great. I'm gonna reroll that into a one. Yippee! My Crocs got the MVP. Nice. He's quite close now to gaining another level. None of my guys got a level, but Von Grunt got injured. So I don't have him on next match. That's unfortunately. But then again, my team value got lower then. That's not as bad as it could be. Well, thanks for watching this fantastic match. We won 2-0 against Kislev Circus. So we are in a quite good steam right now of winning and getting the hang of playing Lizards. So that's good. My name is Chikala and you are welcome to follow me if you want. You can also watch my previous matches on YouTube, just search on the Chikala. Until next time, take care and bye for now. Programmet er sponsoreret af Socialdemokratiet i Vordingborg Kommune. Stem personligt på Brian Bressendorf, fordi en lokal kandidats stemme betyder noget.